as fair hike is unwarranted. See, in Tamil Nadu, there are 50% of the routes are uneconomic routes. Around 30 lakh students are given free pass. Senior citizens get concessions. So in the last 25 years, state government has not reimbursed the expenditure on free bus pass, then concession rates and uneconomic routes. So this bus fare hike is unacceptable. More than that, state government increased the wages allowance of MLAs, but it has started attack on the people. So on behalf of the commitment of the Marxists, today all over the state, in all the district headquarters, we are staging the protest demonstration against state government, against bus fare hike.
Sir, what is your final demand to government? What is your final demand to government?
Government should withdraw the bus fare hike. That is our demand.